things like that. This town has, it's basically only got one, well, it's got one or two industries, but it's got quite a big industry up here. It makes components for the motor industry. It's Lord and Lady Dunraven, and they also owned in here, which is a Jail Manor, the big hotel. It would be considered a quite an exclusive hotel. Here's the entrance to the hotel. All the grounds in there belonged to the people that owned that hotel. Mm-hmm. But they're dead now. I think their son is still alive. The Deer Manor, it's in there, way down in there, and there's a golf club in there as well. Very prestigious hotel.
Different from the continental Europe.
Yes.
That's why the green and the greenery here.
Like even here, remember I was telling you up here.
Specific emerald.
Of it. They have a I never had a real drive to sit. The city here. At least you can bypass it down by the quays here, but still that can be a bit with all the trucks in the evening time. But you're commuting in Moscow now, would you drive or take the subway?
Oh, well, I have driver's license, but I don't drive. Well, somehow it takes two too much time to get from my place to the center of Moscow.
Yes.